concept for multipliers came about really out of my Oracle experience. Very early in my career, I joined this company, was surrounded by all of these brilliant people. And as I watched them go into management, I noticed that not all of these really, really smart leaders, when they became managers, created smart teams, that in some ways, the most intelligent leaders ended up shutting down the intelligence of people around them. And it was this quiet observation I had. I saw these leaders who used their intelligence as a weapon. Like, they were smart, but no one else got to be smart, versus these other leaders who used their intelligence as a tool. Like, when they walked into a room, like, their intelligence activated others, and it was a tool for innovation and ideas. It remained a quiet observation for a number of years till I left Oracle and began doing executive coaching, working with a lot of leaders who were struggling to really engage their team. Like, their own intelligence was getting in their way. I went out looking for research on this, couldn't find any, and so decided that I would fill that need. And what I found really is that there is far more intelligence available to managers than most managers are using, and that the way a leader operates and uses his or her own intellect and knowledge and capability can have a dramatic effect on the capability of their team.